equipment build, but not the emblem or battle spell. The all-new battle setup combines equipment, emblems, and battle spells. You can even edit your battle setup during hero selection for last-minute, quick, and easy adjustments. When selecting battle setups, you can choose from My Setups or Pro Setups. In My Setups, you will see three setups configured by our experts for each hero based on your available battle spells and emblem talents. In Pro Setups, you will see setups recommended by Arnold and professional players, as well as setups of players at the top of the leaderboards and their match stats. Select your preferred setup and head into battle. It's that easy! After the revamp, upgrading emblems no longer requires battle points. Existing emblems will retain their level after the revamp. After the revamp, any talent can be equipped on any emblem, opening up more ways to play your favorite heroes. You can equip Killing Spree on match damage heroes like Gujin and Karina to enhance their ability to chain kills. Or equip Bargain Hunter on physical damage heroes like Layla and Alas so they can acquire equipment faster. The talents in the revamped emblem system are all existing talents, with only minor adjustments, so players should already be familiar with them. There are now 7 emblems after the revamp. Each emblem consists of emblem attributes and talents. Talents are divided into standard talents and core talents. Standard talents provide extra attributes or minor effects. Core talents provide unique and powerful effects. Upgrading emblems will increase the attributes they grant. Upgrading emblems to certain levels will also unlock different talents. The talents you unlock can be equipped on any emblem. Edit your emblem setups in 3 easy steps. 1. Go to Battle Setups and tap the Edit button. 2. View the talent effects and equip the ones you want. 3. Tap Save and the emblem setup will be updated. Once you're familiar with talents, you can edit emblem setups directly from the Talents Overview page. You can also quickly apply one emblem setup to multiple heroes on the emblems page. Save your edit, and that emblem setup will replace another setup on the selected heroes. squad active task system has been redesigned, and players can now complete squad tasks solo or with squad members to earn active points to level up the squad. A new level-based privilege system has also been added to squads. By leveling up your squad, you can expand the member limit and unlock new squad avatars to customize your squad with. As your squad level advances, more and more privileges will be available, such as increased squad size, squad team